In this problem, first we have to determine theoretical yield for the reaction, and second we have to determine percent yield for the reaction. So from the given